He is pride in being Afro-America. Thank you.
In the beginning was the beat. The beat was the rhythm of God, and the rhythm of God is the harmony of humanity. And where there is harmony, there is peace.
African-American culture dating as far back as anyone can remember. Alvin Ailey is probably the most well-known African-American modern choreographer of all times. The Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater grew from a now fabled performance in March 1958 at the 92nd Street Y in New York City. Led by Alvin Ailey and a group of young African-American modern dancers, that performance changed forever the perception of American dance. The Ailey Company has gone on to perform for an estimated 23 million people at theaters in 48 states and 71 countries on 6 continents, as well as millions more through the television broadcast. In 2008, a U.S. congressional resolution designated the company as a vital American cultural ambassador to the world. That celebrates the uniqueness of the African American culture experience and the preservation and enrichment of the American modern dance heritage. The Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater will be here in Chicago performing March 8th through the 17th at the Auditorium Theater downtown. If you have never seen them, I encourage you to try and make a show. You will be amazed. Many of the dances we have today originated from Africa and have evolved over time. Our GCCP dance team is excited to share a journey with us from Africa to America, to modern, to hip hop. Join me in welcoming them to the stage. Worst of times. Wade in the Water was a song that signaled to slaves on the Underground Railroad that it was not safe to move forward and that they should stay put in their current location. Join me in welcoming the Comer Coraliers to the stage for a soul-stirring rendition of Wade.